Lars Alexanderson was younger than I expected. When Lee described him to me of how he'd escaped
not far to go now.
Force and formed a rebel army. I imagined someone completely different. His eyes told a story of sadness hidden deep within. The sterile air of violet systems where he and Lee were holed up together. Lars explained to me that he was Heihachi's illegitimate child. Heihachi had fathered him to cast aside all doubt that he had the devil gene in his blood. Lars existed solely for that purpose. I could barely contain my excitement at not only meeting a blood relative, but also at learning this revelation. While Lars and Lee conversed, I overheard something that shocked me. Jin Kazama had been found. Jin Kazama, Kazuya's son and Heihachi's grandson. The hatred I had held deep inside surged through my veins like a tidal wave. Jin had put the wheels in motion that led to me losing everything. Then, as if finally putting his feelings into words, Lars muttered, there was no mistaking what he had said.
と名乗った男の行方は現在追跡中です。奴はわしとカズヤを殺めると言っておった。必ずカズヤのもとへ向かうはずだ。ところでジンはどうなった？それが部隊は全滅したもようです。全滅じゃと？は、所詮その程度だったということか。大きなるものが現れカズヤのもとへ向かう。そして
Tell the world I died again. For the second time.
First thing I thought when I saw Jin Kazama. I took the opportunity.
Third time. I forgot.
The man who had stolen everything from me lay before my eyes. An opportunity like this may never present itself again.
What the f have I forgotten about them?
It was as if Lars could read my mind. He explained that when Jin woke up, he would try to use Jin's power to put a stop to all the fighting. All I could do was nod in agreement.
ここ予測通りターゲットは G 社のミレニアムタワーに向かったとのこと。また三島財閥当主死亡の方により G 社の勝利は確実だと世界中が沸き立っております。ここまでは狙い通りじゃな。例の準備はできておるか。はい。鍵となるのは豪気よ。カズヤとて野菜出れば出ビルか、せざるを得まい。映像を全世界に流す準備はできております。 Kazuya ga debiru de aru koto wo abaita eizo wo nagaseba, jiisha no shinyou mo chi ni ochiru. Sono ue de Kazuya wo homureba, yoron wa Mishima zaibatsu ni ikki ni katamuku jarou. Dr. Abel ga nokoshita saikyou heiki ga, washi no shouri wo sekai e todorokaseru no ja. Kazuya yo, gouki morotomo kissatte kureru.
God, Akuma looks freaking brilliant in this game.
その方を葬る場所を選んだだけだ。殺す前に一つ聞いておく。貴様、なぜ母のことを知っている？八条家の名残か何かか？かつて和美殿には命を助けられた。ただそれだけのこと。 その借りを今返す。では見せてもらおう。その力どれほどのものか。ああ。
Devil!
Fight!
We never finish this fight.
Gouki, magoto ni Kazumi o shitte otta no ka?
Mishima Kazuya ga debil ka shita eizou, fukusuu no kamera de toraemashita.
To wa ie Kazumi wa mou inai. Subete o owatta koto. Saishuu shounin shisumu kidou!
Nuke the building, lads! Was really close to kicking his ass though, that's the point. I was having fun with that fight.
Hmm.
I couldn't take my eyes off the live broadcast. Next to me, Lee and Lars barked orders frantically, desperately trying to verify whether the images were a hoax or not. The demon on screen was unlike anything I'd imagined. No, it was something much more horrific. The devil incarnate.
The demon-like creature you see on your screens is apparently Kazuya Mishima, said to be controlling G Corporation from the shadows. World leaders are currently debating whether to believe.
The reports just in that the creature has been subdued by the Mishima Zaibatsu.
I'd long assumed this war was between humans. That my family, my hometown, had been razed to the ground by people.
Ho esaudito le tue richieste. Ora non posso fare altro.
So you think.
We've yet to confirm whether the footage you're seeing is real. If it is, however, we've seen the Mishima Zaibatsu is on the side of justice.
Public opinion is turning against us. We're running out of options.
Fuck your satellite. You're dead, boy. Tablet. I know. To think I only started this at 8 p.m. I didn't think it would be this short.
Zaibatsu downing their own satellite weapon and destroying an entire town left no doubt in my mind that this war was not between humans. The atrociousness of the fighting was inconceivable to the average person, and they soon forgot about Kazuya transforming into a devil, instead choosing to believe that the Zaibatsu were the antagonist.
I will be streaming more of this, but more of the arcade version probably at some point.
Directly to the Mishima Zaibatsu's headquarters and told them I would expose them for what they are. I knew I was risking my life just to be laughed off, but I couldn't stand by.
I'm too scared to play rank, I'm still a rookie.
Still, they paid me no attention. Bereft of all hope, I wandered around town aimlessly. But then, a man dressed in black approached me silently. told me that Heihachi had agreed to meet me. A few hours later, I was placed in a car and driven in a completely different direction than the Zaibatsu's headquarters.
I'll practice through arcade and treasure battle.
Heihachi Mishima was there waiting for me.
Kisama, Mishima ke no shinjitsu wo hodou shitai to iu no de areba.
At that time, I had no idea why Heihachi had suddenly
nice.
Come to meet with me. His eyes latched onto mine, filling me with unshakable fear. I have delved deep into the history of the Mishimas from Jinpachi Mishima to the family's connection to Kazumi Hachijo. The year you declared the establishment of the Mishima Zaibatsu was the same year your wife Kazumi passed away and that your son sustained terrible injuries from falling off a cliff. To me, that sounds like one hell of a coincidence now, doesn't it?
Oh? なるほど. ただの記者ではなさそうだ。よかろう。これから話すこと。そのすべてを世界に公表する。その約束が果たされるなら、わしがすべてを語ろう。
At that time, I had no idea why he wanted me to reveal everything on his behalf. But I was getting so close to the truth I had long fought to uncover that I couldn't turn down this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The devil's blood in Kazuya and the blood of Kazumi's family, the Hachijos, remains shrouded in mystery. I listened closely to every word, each step inching closer to the truth.
And a devil Kazumi. I fought her in arcade mode. Damn, she's a fucking pain in the ass.
Kazumi は次第にわしにとって唯一無二の存在となっていった。息子のカズヤも生まれ、わしらは幸せじゃった。特にカズミはカズヤのことを目に入れても痛くないほど溺愛しておった。すべての歯車が狂ったのは貴様の言う通りその年のこと。稽古中、カズミが突然倒れおった。カズミは信じられぬほどの高熱を出しており、急ぎ病床に寝かせたのだが、カズミ。
She tried to kill you?
じゃが翌日、熱が下がったカズミは前日の出来事を覚えておらず、いつも通りのカズミであった。それはまるで人格を二つ抱えた人間と共におるような感覚じゃった。そんな日が幾日も続いた。そしてある日。よっ、ふん、はっ、ん、せい。
Well, she's not wrong. I'm about to get my ass handed to me multiple times by this woman.
なぜ我がこの家に嫁いだのか。
まさか。
我ら八条家は貴様のような人間を消すために太古から存在しておる。その使命を今果たす。
The fucking laser! Oh god, what was with that glitch? Mm. I don't like that phase back. And I'm gonna die. Fucking tiger! I'm trying to sidestep. I think I've got her.
Kazumi.
Not her.
Oh, はや貴様はカズミではない。ならば
snapped her neck.